Females tend to be larger than males, growing up to 12 inches with their legs stretched out. Oftentimes when they are resting, they will extend their front legs forward, making them appear even more like sticks. These stick bugs have the capability to bite, but it is not very painful. They don't have venom or a stinger, so they are not dangerous to handle.